Nobody leaves her there, they get shot. We're going to do one more song. We've got these boys on the radio. They were on the coattails of a fantastic group, four boys from Liverpool, that really kicked the doors open for rock and roll. Elvis has done an incredible job of setting the stage, and many people like Chuck Berry and Carl Perkins, they were there to lay the foundation for what they'd be called rock and roll music. Then these boys came out from London. The hair wasn't clean. It wasn't much about taking showers, about the general appearance, if you know what I'm talking about. Now, they all take showers. We started taking them on account of they were taking them. So here's a song that got them up on the radio. I think some of you might remember this. It was a tradition in the city of Chicago. It was a hit for 15 weeks straight, number one hit for 15 weeks straight. The year was 1965. I know, because I was 11 years old, and I listened to it every single day. And I still can't remember the words to it.
Thank you.
to the free time. Give it to the full time.